Hello, today we're going to look over another feature of the Lasair 3 aerosol particle counter. This feature will cover the hardware that makes the Lasair 3 one of the most reliable portable particle counters out there. That's lithium ion battery power. We'll learn more about the lithium ion battery features, including the ability to hot swap the batteries and how they can be coupled with a standalone charger to allow additional flexibility in sampling locations. Previously used nickel metal hydride batteries have been replaced with new technology lithium ion batteries, resulting in a lightweight, high capacity battery that retains greater than 80% capacity after as many as 300 charge cycles. These advanced lithium ion batteries are also hot swappable during sampling and charging, meaning that with additional batteries, the instrument is capable of being continuously run with no interruptions to sampling while on battery power. And also, additional batteries may be swapped while charging in order to charge up batteries for the next round of sampling. The Lasair 3 5100 comes with two lithium ion batteries, and the 310 and 350 models both come with a single battery. Optional additional batteries are also available for continuous long-term battery operation beyond a single charge. The new lithium ion battery within the Lasair 3 has been run through a large range of testing for real-world operational conditions and has proven to be robust and reliable over hundreds of charging cycles. The discharge rates were performed with batteries with over 300 charge cycles, and the instruments in a typical configuration with 1 minute samples and thermal printouts being generated and the screen brightness set to a typical 80%. The results of the testing can be seen below in the chart. With the Lasair 3 310 model utilizing only a single battery, providing greater than 3 hours of portable operation, and only 2.5 hours to fully recharge. The Lasair 3 350, using two batteries, has greater than 5 hours of operational time, and takes about 4.25 hours to recharge. The Lasair 3 5100, again with two batteries installed, greater than 3 hours of operation, and about 4.25 hours to recharge. The availability of additional batteries and optional standalone charging bays is another option that provides extended portable sampling with zero downtime. The long-life lithium-ion batteries already have reliability of over 300 cycles, but in addition to that, it also has the ability to optionally recondition batteries in the instrument and with the optional charger, which would further extend the lifespan, resulting in additional cost savings for battery replacement. So as you can see, the newest lithium ion technology in the Lasair 3 portable aerosol particle counter is another feature that makes the Lasair 3 the best in class, with hours of battery operation that can be indefinitely extended with hot swappable batteries and standalone charging stand. To find out more about the Lasair 3 and other offerings at Particle Measuring Systems, visit us on the web at pmeasuring.com. Or follow us on LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube.